all I ever wanted to do. Now I spend my time following him whenever he's with you. I know that you're going with another guy. I don't care, cause I love you, baby, that's no lie. I loved him more than I did when you were mine. This is what you guys came for, right? This is the content that you were expecting. Me playing with my cat. I swear, if I ever do like a 6, 12, or like 24 hour stream, it would just devolve into me playing with Zelda. Quality content. She was brought out by the blanket. She walks away and waits for the right time to chat. In the tall skyscrapers of ancient Japan, live two great warriors, a dude and a man who proclaim no sex until you are married.
This is all the stream is going to be. It's just me playing with my cat now. That's it. Ladies and gentlemen, from now on, this entire channel is just going to be devoted to me playing with Zelda. She resets. And there you go here. Look at here. Go 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 here. Where's she gonna go? Where's she gonna go? Where's she gonna go? You got it. You good girl. Focus on the right hand. Let's kill five guys tonight. She resets.
I'm very glad you could join us today at the annual Women's Appreciation Buffet, where you'll get inspired to reach all your goals. You're gonna fight all your crew like a thousand day pros. There is just one simple key.
She's about to bounce.
Hold on, guys.
God damn it, Roger, what did I just say? Now I'll put on my blindfold and my sex hat. Maybe you are starting to suspect that I'm already hard. Now reach for the stars. You can do us. You can do us. Let's go.
You pause this too. She's distracted. Oh, she's bored. That bored? Are you tired? Oh, that seems to have gotten her. Alright. Reset. Give me a sec. Yeah, that'll work a little bit better. All right. Zelda, do you want to pounce? Do you want to play? Do you want to pounce? Do you want to play? Play with that. Let me bring this back. Y'all can't see her resting spot very well. Hopefully that'll be a little bit better, because she usually sits between the box and the basket. Yeah. to give? Good girl. Is that a reach? Is on the ground now. Are you getting tired, Zelda? Give it to me. Oh, there it is. Oh, you made me drop it. She got it. She stole it. You little cheeky. Little cheeky kitty. It's up here. Alright, come on. You're getting good at this. You're getting good at this, Zelda. She really likes this toy. I want to get her a new one. This is actually a broken off piece from one of her actual things. Give yourself a bath. I saw you. You hurt, Mommy. She's like, that's what you get. That's what you get for teasing me. Now we're just both lying down. Kind of tired, aren't we? Are you tired, Zelda? Not quite. Oh, you're so cute. Aw. This is probably the most fun I've had with my cat. Like, ever. Now Mommy's bleeding. I'll tell you what, I'll bring your scratch post over. And you play with that for a little bit. Take care of Mommy's stream, alright? I'll be right back.
Hello.
You're too fat.
Sick, where was it? Where was it?
Bring this over. They give mommy a kiss. Mwah. She's like, no, I know what you're about to do. I know what you're about to do. I know. Come on, Zelda. Where is it coming from? Silly mongoose. I didn't do anything. Oh, adorable. There you go. There she goes to her box. See, she's breathing hard. Are you tired? Huh? Should I end stream? What do you think, Zelda? Are you done? Should we go to bed? Doesn't go for these, and it's an end stream time. She does. And we're gonna continue playing. Or if she leaves, of course. smacked it out of my hand. No, don't take it. Don't take it with you. I need that. That's my leverage over you. I don't have anything in my hand. It's like, I know, that's why I'm biting your arm. He's over by the box. Are you tired? Because mommy is tired. She's figuring out how to get under the blanket though. Feathers. You can see her. She's like stalking it. She's like, I see the feathers. I want the feathers. Like, I want those feathers. Give me those feathers. Unless she gets too tired, that is. There it is. Mine, mother. It is mine. What are you doing? What's that? What are you sniffing? Did you get access to some catnip? Is that why you're so hyper? What are you sniffing? She's like sniffing the thing, but I don't know what she's sniffing. I didn't put catnip on there or anything. Alright, I'm just getting tired. I put away the feathers. I think Zelda and I are done tonight. Well, don't you think, Zelda? Oh, okay, never mind, apparently. Never mind for Zelda, but I'm done. Mommy's done, okay? Lace has finished tonight. With that being said, thank you guys again so much for watching. I really do appreciate each and every one of you for coming in and hanging out with me. I had a lot of fun doing some art and then also freaking playing with Zelda for like an hour or something. That's close, an hour, actually. But yeah, I will see y'all later. Have a very good night. Bye-bye. I love you all. Bye-bye. Juicebox stream tomorrow. And another Nito stream night with GTA, with the Nito community tomorrow as well. Other than that, I'll see you all later. Have a good night. Bye bye. You want to say bye, Zelda? You want to say bye to the people? Zelda. Bye bye. All right, that's good enough. Night, y'all.